It was 2 weeks after the day she turned 18, all dressed in white, going to the church that night. She had a box of letters in the passenger seat. Something shoot, something borrowed, something new. And then the church doors opened up as she put her veil down, trying to hide the tears. Oh, she just couldn't believe it. It was wonderful in the military band and the flowers in her hand. Baby, why'd you leave me? Why'd you have to go? I was counting on forever, and I'll never know. I can't even breathe. It's like I'm staring in the distance, staring in the background. Everybody's saying he could go alone now. And the preacher man said, let us bow our heads and pray. Lord, please lift his soul and heal this place. Then the congregation all stood up and sang the saddest song that she ever heard. Then the gun of owning her, a folded up flag, and she held on all she had left of him. Oh. Then the gun rang one last shot, and it felt like a bullet in her heart.